They're doing the formation laps. We just went through the fan village, and I got some free stuff, so I'm happy. So now I'm gonna go get some footage of the cars in the formation laps. 24 hours is a long time, so get some different footage at different times of day and the cars in different places. So let's have some fun, and if there's a wreck or anything while I'm awake, which will be most of the time, I'll be sure to get some footage from the garage as well. Let's have some fun.
Alright, the cars are coming through on their first lap. You can hear them coming down the front straight. Should be here any minute now.
Speed of 175 miles an hour. So if they miss, that tire wall and this fence that keeps that car from being inside of that RV. But nonetheless, a very cool spot to watch the race.
bus stops in Kane and towed back to the pits. Okay, so we're back in the garage. So far we have two retired Ferraris, not sure why, and we have a Mercedes that's in, possibly for bodywork. Has several pieces of body panels off. Not sure why this one isn't yet either. Looks like they're trying to get it back on track. Now we are down to 58 cars on track, two retired. So as soon as this one gets back out, we'll be 59. Okay, so we're back in the garage. So far we have two retired Ferraris, not sure why. And we have a Mercedes that's in, possibly bodywork. Has several pieces of body panels off. I'm not sure why this one isn't yet either. Looks like they're trying to get it back on track. Now we are down to 58 cars on track, two retired. So as soon as this one gets back out, we'll be 59. Okay, and we're back. Looks like we have a BMW LMDH that is in the garage for repairs. 57 cars on track. My current count. So we're back in the garages. This Porsche just went into the wall at turn one. I'm gonna see what the damage is. So the race is starting. Just got back up and ready for going back.
Daytona. Went to bed at about 2 o'clock this morning. Back up at 7, ready to see the last of the race. Hasn't disappointed so far, so let's go and see how the teams are doing. AMG just had a wheel bearing change. Now it's getting ready to be put out on track. And
thank you.
Okay, and that's the end of the 2023 24 Hours of Daytona. The grid was packed. They said most cars, 61 cars started the race. I forget how many fans, but it was a lot. Well, almost all of them, so I enjoyed the race. Great race. Actually, it was the most attended 24 hours as well, so heading home now. Thank you for watching.